also used it to reach out to physicians who do a lot of surgery and procedures at our hospital who would come up to the imaging front desk and drop 17 CDs and say, well, I need all these loaded. And that would take a long time. Half of them would work, or he'd forget to bring it, and suddenly the patient is under anesthesia, and he remembers the CDs in his bag in the locker room. Can somebody go get it? And guess what? It won't open. So we identified some top physicians and met with their managers of their practices and said, we can help you with this management of your CDs and the images, and we connect them, and then we do the research and help them get images sent straight to us, get the CD, and then we know the patients are getting the best care when they arrive at St. Vincent for their test or for surgery.